Welcome to Blended Atmosphere. Today I did a first impression on the Estee Lauder Double Wear Foundation and I'm in the shade Pebble. And I love it. But keep on watching to see how it applies and everything. And I'll check in. I'll see you later when I check in to show you how it wears throughout the day. Okay, I'm gonna do a first impression on the Estee Lauder Double Wear Foundation. I got a sample. I'm in the shade Pebble. And then I'm going to see how this applies first time. I'm going to first moisturize my face with my Clean and Clear Acne Control Moisturizer. My pump grow, so yeah. And then I'm going to rub out my face. Okay. I'm not going to use any concealer. I'm going to see how this covers it up. Oh my redness and stuff. I'm gonna use my new Sedona Lace 928 brush, which is compared to the Sigma F80. So, and then I don't know how much to apply, but I'm just gonna. Okay. I'll apply some back of my hand. That's really runny. Hope that's not too much. Okay, and then I guess I'm just gonna dot down my face. Looks so dark. That lady matched me, so hopefully that's the right shade. Okay, I feel like I'm gonna like this. I haven't tried it yet, but I know I'm gonna like it. I'll try to put some of this back in a container. Oh, that went well. And then I'm gonna take a makeup wipe and get this off my hand real quick before I get it everywhere. Okay, I'm just gonna start buffing this in. Oh my god. This is amazing. Oh, the color is a little too dark for me, but the coverage is just. Oh wow. Oh. That's just like three layers of my True Match. Oh my. That's only one layer. I'm gonna get some more of this. I'll try. See how this goes. I don't want to use all of it for one video, but I'm gonna try. Okay, let's put a warmer dye. Put a little dot, and then kind of dot it when I need it. That is pretty full coverage, y'all. Love it. Well, that's the foundation on. I'm really impressed with it. I like it a lot. It matches me pretty well. Well, I'm gonna do the rest of my face makeup, like concealer, brows, and stuff like that. See how it all looks go, so I'll be back. I'm back with my full face done, my bronzer and stuff. And it looks amazing. I'm loving it. I think it matches pretty good. Not the best match, but I just bronzed it up, kind of made it look less like yellow on me. But all products I use for my face will be listed down below, but my first impression is that I love it, and you should all go buy it. I'm just kidding. Well, the sample, that's all I'm talking about. It's $37 for my Estee Lauder. It's kind of expensive, but I would get it if probably. If you don't like your acne showing, you like full coverage, this is what I would get. I'll take some pictures for like light, see how it looks in a bright light, and I'll be back to check in with you later. I love it. That's all I have to say. See you later. Hey, I'm back, and I just want to give you an update on the foundation. It's been 5 hours since I had it on, and I've been doing stuff around the house and stuff, and it's still looking good. Usually at this time, I would powder, but it's not that oily, and it's not really that bad. And still looking like I just did it. And I'm still loving it, but I'll check in at the end, like, before I take off my makeup and tell you how it lasted. Fully dropped day and my last thoughts about it. But, yeah, I'm still liking it. Still looking good. Okay, so I'm in my bathroom because I don't have light in my room. But it's been like 8-9 hours since I put it on, and it's still looking new. Not like new, but like I just put it on. I probably would have powdered by now, but I wanted to show y'all how it looks. It's actually not bad at all. Like, all that. It's a little oily, like in the T-zone. But other than that, it looks really good, and I'm really impressed. I think if you have extra $37, you should go get it. But it's not a necessity, but it's pretty amazing, and I like it. So, yeah. That's how I feel about it. So I'll see you in the next video. Bye.